Over.
Quiet!
Guys, we need your attention, please. Does everybody have a name tag?
Yes.
Anyone not have a name tag?
Name tag?
Yes, please get a name tag next to the table, on the table. Okay, I would like to say thank you so much. Our goal this year, as you know, is 10,000 stockings, and we can't do that without lots and lots of help from the community. So thank you. Did you all bring goodies? Everyone bring goodies? Yeah. Okay, so guess what? If we don't have enough goodies, we can't put, there's nothing to go into the stockings. So we need the goodies, so thank you for bringing them. So we only need 10,000 of goodies, so don't, no pressure, just keep them coming. They can go in the shopping carts, and then the carts will go into the sorting room. So we're going to have a lot of jobs to do tonight because we got a lot of stuff in. But I want to give you a basic 101 on how to stuff stockings. So can I see the hands of people who've already stuffed stockings? Okay, stuffing. Oh, my dancers are novices.
Where's mom?
Uh-oh. We have, let me show you what we're going to do. If you look on the wall, you will see all beautiful multicolored stockings. These have all been machine-made, handmade by our volunteers all over the country. And they send them to us, and we're so grateful. What we do that's different from other groups is we put the name of the person who's going to get the stocking on the stocking. We want them to know that this was made just for them, and that we want them to know that they're not anonymous, we're not anonymous, you are not anonymous, because you all have your name tags, so we all know who you are. And we want them to know that this is something special that we all have gotten together to do for our troops. So, the way you're going to stuff these stockings is you're going to hand the stocking. Now, some of them are going to be blank because we send blanks in every address. So if there's no name on it, don't worry about it. It still needs to be treated with love. So you grab it from behind real hard, okay? You can't grab it from the front because this is only Elmer's glue and glitter. So please grab it from behind, and you'll walk around, and you'll see we have signs on the table. A handful of toe candy, one toothbrush, one this, one that. Little kids always like to grab a handful. I'm going to ask the parents or the chaperones to not stuff a stocking, okay? And help our little volunteers to understand one, okay? That's really important. If the stocking is too fat, we can't fit 10 in a box. If the stocking is too thin, then we've cheated the stocking. We'll have to put more.
Okay?
I'm doing the best I can. All right, so as you can see, our boxes are on a table. Little kids, I don't know if they can even see over the box. So if that's the case, I would ask little kids to take another job. But I don't want to, you know, I don't want to take anything away from anybody. But if you can't see what you're doing, I'll let the parents and the chaperones please be the judge of it, okay? But only one of everything that it says. Now, when you get to the sock department, you're going to get a pair of socks. Do not just drop it in. Put it horizontally, because this serves as a fork, and it goes across the top, and it stops anything from falling out. Then there's three more tables. You'll take the items, the snowman soup, ramen soup, and tuna fish, and you'll drop it in the bag, not in the stocking, okay? So the stocking, the sock is the last thing that's gonna go in the stocking, and everything else is here. Okay, so, can I just ask the groups that you're in so we all can see where you're all from? What is the name of your group?
Charity Crossing.
Thank you. Are you a group here?
We're
with them. Thank you.
Burkhart Realty.
Oh, thank you very much. Did you come up from? Where are you in Lewis? Where were you?
Kennett Square.
Kennett Square. Thank you.